under 200 against the Marlins this year. Well hit to right. Well, there goes the double shutout. A long distance home run for Joc Pederson. His 21st. And the Dodgers take a 1-0 lead. What a night Pederson is having.